Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can manage to get SMS cellular report feature in Motorola G30. So in the first step, open the text app. Click on the profile icon and choose messages settings. Select your SIM card and as you can see, there we have a get SMS cellular reports. So if you want to switch it on or switch it off, you can do it by this little button. And that's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.